We're going. All right.
Is that the best it gets?
That's like the best it gets.
Full screen?
That's full screen.
Where's the audio? There it is.
There it is. This game is super important to me. I just gotta let the magic happen. The goblins mass for their final assault.
Yay.
Our waves will pass from this earth by nightfall. He's still talking, though. Let the bards praise our courage.
Courage.
Before the goblins attack, the earth begins to tremble. The sky rips open. Man and goblin alike are sucked into the void.
The void, you say?
The void, you say? The castle has been transported to a valley with impossibly high cliffs.
Impossibly?
The sun flares, circled by floating continents. The horizon peers as the bottom of a basin.
All right, so this is...
Okay, so this is... Let me get to the creation screen here. Okay, so this is Warriors of the Eternal Sun. It came out in 1992. This is the very first video game that I ever played.
Ever? All right.
I've never beaten it. I've played it multiple times over the years. It's been a long, long time since I've actually played it. But this is one of those games that you really gotta get your head on a swivel if you wanna beat it. So here we go. I'm gonna create a new party here. I'm gonna create a new party. How do I do it? There we go. All right, so this is a game where creating a party really, really matters. So of course you gotta have your main man, the militia captain up here. We're gonna do some roll in here. Let's see, what do we got here? Strength 20, that's actually pretty good. So Crimson Captain here. You know what, that sounds good. So as I said before, making your party is extremely important. Right?
Yeah.
So. Oh, fighter says give me a name. Okay. Sorry, it's been a while since I've done this. Name, here we go. Alright. So.
Alright.
What I was gonna do here, that was all gonna be a joke, and I was gonna make a team with four fighters. I forgot that you couldn't actually do that.
Oh, damn it.
But I was totally gonna be like, I was gonna perpetuate this really long joke and make four fighters, but I am very sad that you can't actually do that.
All right.
Son of a biscuiting bulldog. Okay, obviously, this has gotta be you. Alright, what color do you want?
Green.
Green. Alright. That's actually a pretty good roll. And for the sake of time, let's just keep that.
Okay.
Is it EI?
Yeah.
Hopefully that's right. That doesn't look right. Is that right? Look it up.
Sorry, I was consulting our handy-dandy timekeeping device.
Oh, you can have two dwarves, but you can't have four fighters? What is this garbage?
It's classist, but not racist.
It's classist, but not racist. I guess that's all right. So, what we need here...
Wait, what did you make me?
You're like a...
A wizard?
No, you're a dwarf.
What the fuck? A dwarf what?
A dwarf fighter. You got like 17 strength.
Oh.
Go elf here. Golden boy elf. His name is...
Golden boy sounds pretty good.
How about... Streff.
Streff. Wait, are these all fighters?
I'm trying to make an all-fighter group because that's the most balanced and fair group there is. And we're going to make it to the end.
I don't believe you.
We're going to make it all the way.
Alright.
Okay. What? You can have... You know what? He can have a girlfriend, too. And she's going to be yellow also.
I foresee this causing problems.
No, it's going to be totally fine. Name is... Her name is...
Tucker.
No. Triana. Tria. Her name is Tria.
Alright.
She also got some pretty good stats already. Let's roll her some good ones here. That's perfect. Alright. So now we have our completely balanced and totally fine party and we're ready to go. Which I forgot how to go.
A?
Oh, no, I switched her out. Okay, she's still there. I forgot how to do it.
Press A or B.
Oh, there we go. I had to go up to the top. Duh.
Is that King He-Man?
We are in a strange new world. There is a new enemy here. Our people need allies to survive, but the guards must defend our castle. Music in this cracks me up. You have been chosen to explore our new home. The gods have given us a second chance.
Serve me. Some people say.
Serve me well and bring me Alice.
Alice?
Bring me some Alice. All right.
Wait, is that a bad guy?
This is going to be.
Oh, shit.
The Beastmen come from the north.
Hold on.
It is good to see our wise Duke has assigned this important task to such brave adventurers. Please bring me any artifacts you find so I may study them and learn more about this strange new world. I will pay you well for anything that you can help me in my studies. Hopefully that will be... hopefully what I will learn will benefit you as well. I know there's a couple of secret passages ways in here. There we go.
He's on the wall. Oh, God.
Man, the music in this is really loud.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Beastman.
Hell yeah. What the fuck?
Hell yeah, dude.
Yeah, but I was the only one that got hit.
I got hit?
I did.
Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah. There's all these secret rooms. There's like some like special weapons in these secret towers. I forget where they are.
Dude, it's all Greek to me. I have no idea what is going on. Is that a face in the wall? Hole in the wall.
Yeah, I can't go. I can't remember. Oh, there it is.
What was it?
Gauntlets of Ogre Power. Alright, so now I'm super strength.
But Streff got it.
Oh, we gotta turn this music down. Alright, so let's see what we're doing here. Oh, piss.
Alright,
in a strange new world, there is a new enemy here. Our people need allies to survive, but the guards must defend their castle, so you have been chosen to explore new surroundings. Okay, we already heard that. Alright. So I'm not gonna bumble around the castle too much here in the beginning, but there's some really cool items that you can get. Hello, fellows.
I have no idea what's going on here.
Okay. Well, this is one of the first, maybe not the very first, but this is one of the first, like, kind of top-down isometric games. And I really, really, really enjoyed playing this when it first came out, I can't remember exactly when I played it. This is the bishop. He brings your party back to life for gold, I believe, if they die.
So where's your inventory?
Hit. There we go. All right. I'm going to go through one last thing over here. I know the dungeons get a little dizzying after a while, so I'm not going to do too much of that, but I want to get this. I think it's like a plus one sword or something. This guy's looking for his cat? Nope.
Beastman bear.
The Beastman bear ancient markings.
Wait, so we went from goblins to calling them Beastmen? Fuck, dude.
All right. This is a lot of sloshing around, so.
Guard tower. You can't stick your hand in the holes in the wall?
I'm trying. I'll stick. There it is. Boom. Got it. All right. I don't know why I said boom. That was
why
weird.
Is Streff getting everything?
I don't know. A hatch bolted from the other side leads to the roof. I don't need to do that. Yeah, thanks. All right. Give me that sword. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Give me that plus one. Yeah! That's how it is done. All right, let's go. Explore the Rald. You ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Kick some wholesale ass. I don't look very dwarfly.
You look fine.
Also, that shield is just loudly green. Good news in this tall grass, though. Like, they're not going to see it.
We're going to run into some...
So is it like random battles?
No. You walk up, you'll see. You got to get some level up here. The music in this game, I'll never forget. You'll do yourself a favor, by checking this music out. Like, go to YouTube or something and... what is it? Warriors of the Eternal Sun OST. It's pretty good. Some old chip tunes to get you through your workout. I'm so... Well, I didn't quite get a team of all fighters, but I got pretty close.
The elves aren't fighters?
The elves are like... What do you call them? Like magic fighters.
Oh. Battle They're mages?
Kinda, battle mages, I suppose. They wear armor. I mean, they got full armor on.
Well, I would hope so.
Tough looking... mofos.
It, would probably, you know, hurt to get sticker burrs stuck in your jennies.
Well, I mean, that's where
armor.
You wear your sabatons. You just stomp through it. I'm surprised I haven't found something yet.
There's
I don't
a tree
want to run
stump.
Into Beastman. Huh?
There's a tree stump. Found that.
No, there's usually some... stuff around here I can fight. I'm not just like wandering around aimlessly.
Going to the Woodsley.
I'm going into the Woodsley, but I can't go too far up because the Beastmans are up there. They said the Beastmen are to the north.
So? And the are Beastmen we supposed are... to fight the Beastmen?
Yeah, but the Beastmen are very many in numbers, and we are very not many in numbers. I also seem to remember there's some kind of map.
View map option, you say?
Ah, yes. See, the encampment is right there. See, you see the castle? And you go up northwest until the river starts to snake a little bit. You see a little circle?
Dude,
that's the Beastman camp.
Sure, dude.
We gotta stay away from the Beastman camp. I'm just gonna talk as if you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I don't.
Maybe that will provide some sort of mild comedy.
I would imagine that the whole river is called Snake River. So the part where it snakes a little bit?
I don't know, dude, about you, but I'm fucking jammed. Oh, Viper.
Oh, Bird Scorpion?
All right.
Flying Viper.
Oh, we missed. All right, so basically the gist of this game is you walk around with these... It's kind of like a grid, but it's like a freeform grid. And then after a while, it's kind of like... Or D&D, they give you a certain amount of feet you can move. And of course, then you attack. And be prepared. Do you like when people miss?
No.
Because you're going to love this game. And you got to like try to like maneuver around. See where you can...
Oh my.
Four
what
misses!
It made me bleed out of my eyes.
Cap saves the day.
Whatever, dude.
One vibe. Next! One kill.
You're
so basically, what we're
going
to be doing is walking around, trying not to be incredibly boring, leveling up just enough to maybe go fight the Beastmans.
I can't get over how bright this grass is.
The grass is pretty bright, dude. It's in a new... It's Warriors of the Eternal Sun. Everything is bright. Get the fuck with it.
So, like, how do you sleep whenever you camp if it's always daytime?
Well, I thought you could, rest.
Oh.
So you can if you want to.
You would not believe how hard it is to drink out of that one. Oh, shit.
Oh, we are so fucked.
They're small.
That was a genuine gasp, by the way. We are so fucked. All right, let's do it. You ready? All fighters. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right. Not bad.
What was that? Was that a hit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Form a wall.
We should probably sleep one of them. Sleep.
That hit all three
of
them?
That hit all of them. Perfect.
Oh, wait. No, there's four guys. Oh.
Got him.
Damn it.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Stop taking all the kills.
Hell yeah. That sleep was fucking just... I give that a 5 mozzarella smooches out of 5. Oh, man. One more for... That was just...
36
A number one.
Dude, what is with Streep?
He's got the he's an elf, dude. He's got the fast hands. He got a fast hand Streep.
What'd he pick up?
I don't know. Let's look.
There's some kind of sword of some kind.
Yeah. It was. Oh, son of a bitch. Regular sword. I think the axe is slightly better.
Probably.
I think they're better with the spears, too.
But, I mean, you know me, Cap. Yeah. I'm an axe man.
You are an axe man. You know what? We'll just sell that later. Alright. So, since I got badly muffed, I think I'm gonna go... Ooh.
Kill
you
know snake.
What? You guys can do it for me.
I'm gonna do it for you.
Oh,
that's what you
boy.
Get.
That's
bleed
what I get.
Bleed out of your eyes for two. Stop it! Shit!
Strafe, dude.
I'm gonna be the weakest... the weakest Axeman in the world.
No, dude, you'll be fine. You'll be fine.
I do not believe you.
All right. That was a fairly successful first run.
Was it?
We got fondled by the Beastman, killed a couple vipers, took home a dog or two. Win-win.
Wait, so...
That's a win.
What, We didn't get any artifacts.
Oh, no, that's... Yeah. Oh, and it's like kind of like Doom Guy, too. If, like, your guys are hurt a lot, they'll have panicked faces like, oh, I'm going to die.
Oh.
Oh, I should probably rest so I can get his heal back.
So is this a short rest or a long rest?
Okay. It's enough for him to memorize his spell.
Only one of them, though.
How did he... I forgot how to put it back on.
Inventory?
I just looked. Oh, wait. There we go. Perfect.
So, whenever they memorize something, does that just mean that you... don't have to re-equip it or what?
I think every time they do it, they have to memorize it. That's the thing. I'm not entirely sure. I can't remember too much, but...
Holy shit! Look at how many golds we have!
Oh, hell yeah. Sling. Oh, so... The sling is super important later on for, like, the... you know what? I'm just not gonna... But yeah, we'll get a sling. You know what?
Wait. So you're telling me later on, a leather strap becomes something great?
You have no idea. In fact, I'll probably get one for all of us.
It's like a David and Goliath,
huh?
Story.
Something like that. I'm not gonna say too much though, just in case people haven't played a game from 1992. And I can't remember I'm like goofing up all the buttons. So it feels kind of awkward, but.
Wait, I think you're still holding a regular sword.
No, I got the plus one.
I know, but you have one in your inventory.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
And you have two slings.
There we go. Now we're doing it. You guys will have one for later. All right, so.
No,
it doesn't.
Okay.
All right. So what we need to do... Okay, that's fine. I guess we'll go for the sake of time, since we just wasted a ton. We're going to go fight the Beastmans. That's our first mission here. And it's going to be not very good. I'm probably going to get my ass fucking pushed in with so many different tongues. It's going to be just hard to watch. Well, sometimes you get yourself in those predicaments. Like, like I always say, sometimes you work hard, you do the deed, and you get fucked. But sometimes, you give them the old razzle-dazzle.
A boar?
That is a very long saying.
Fucking...
Come on, Streff. Streff throat!
Damn it!
Do it. That'll do it.
I'll never get no kills.
Dude, you'll never get a kill. hashtag no kills. Oh boy, here we go.
Campfire? Is that the circle you were talking about?
Yep. Harry Beastman 7. I hope you like tongues in all of your orifices, because it's about to happen right now. Oof.
I've had worse things in my orifices.
Ooh! Dude, Chieftain, they're coming after your orifices.
Dude, you're going to get me killed.
They want to get all in there. All right. Dude, you hit him for a 6. That's pretty tough.
With the sling?
With a sling, yep, point blank. All right, one down. All right, me. Well, I can't get to anyone, so... I'll take a 2. Just as planned. Ooh, go, go, go. I am not very strong. Axe him. Oh. Oh, come on. He's got to have, like, 1 HP. What the fuck is this nonsense? Garbage! Fuck! Damn it, I keep forgetting your fucking... I keep forgetting your sling is A.
Missed by a country mile.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Oh,
oh boy, oh boy. This is not good. Alright.
Put him to sleep. There's like 2 of them right there, isn't
there? Yeah, I'm about to... Yeah, there we go. Jeez Louise.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hit them. That's what you get.
Sleep these guys?
Yeah. Because they're behind us too, right? They get...
Oh.
What the... All right, whatever. All right,
fuck it. That's good enough. You can't reach there? What a goob. I guess you gotta go in front of you. Shit. All right, Chieftain, what do you want to do?
Attack the guys that are behind us, because they get, like, backstab bonus and shit, don't they?
Probably. Oh, hit him with a 9.
Fuck, crit,
dude. Holy hell on earth. Oh, my God. Somebody hit somebody, please. Wow. Oh, I'm eating it hard.
Look at your dumb face.
Yeah. That is the sign. That is the sign of somebody something inside me that I don't want.
Be it sword or tongue.
Oh, come on. Someone's got to fucking help me here.
Dude, fucking... you should have sniped the backstabber. You got to get sniper, dude.
Oh, got to get sniper. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
See? It just made me angry that they stuck something in me.
Oh!
You fucking killed me?
Oh, you know what the worst part about that is? You get no XP if we win the battle.
You piece of shit.
Oh my god. Oh boy. D&D rules. Somebody fucking hit somebody, please. I am shocked to death. Thank you, me. Oh, boy. No, what it wants. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, finally. Oh, there's one more. I thought it was it. Oh, shit. Okay. I think he's trying to run. Well, I'll tell you something about somebody who's trying to run. Most of the time, they get away. And then you die tired. Joke of the day.
I do not think I can explain to you how just absolutely disappointed I am.
My disappointment is immeasurable and my day is ruined. Hit him with a 9. Oh boy. Oh boy. 526. That's more than enough to bring you back.
Fuck, it better be.
More than enough. Dude, you got fucking smoked. You know what? We should probably sleep.
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm already sleeping.
You're sleeping forever, currently. Okay, the bishop will bring you back. Yes, I do. Oh, wait. We have to rest first to learn their things, and then we have to rest to heal. Holy shit. So that means we're definitely going to get attacked. We're going to get attacked. Fuck!
This is what you get, dude.
Shit, we're so fucked. Oh, God, we're fucked. Oh, shit.
It's only
flying.
Oh,
shit. Oh, shit. Oh, this is not a good idea. Oh, we got to run. We can't run, though. I don't think we can. Oh, shit, we're fucked.
Why are they suddenly so much tougher?
I don't know. Fuck. Well, gotta do the Beastman fight again. This was all for nothing. I don't know if we can run or not. There we go. Oh, I can't. I have to attack him.
And he's fucked it.
After we beat the Beastman the first try?
Whoa, dude.
Dude, we got
what a penalty.
Waylaid.
Your entire party was defeated and the townspeople went berserk and destroyed what was left of your culture?
You know, it's the little things. Well...
I wish my mouth was agape.
Oh, it is.
I don't know if you could tell or not.
Oh, boy. Well, that was it. First try.
God damn.
We're going to beat this damn thing. This is going to take a long time.